Now we'll show the cars individually as they leave the show.
Thank you.
This was a review of our 1984 year in Rodman. It was held at the Navan Arena just last August. See you at our year-end Rod Run 1985 at the Navan Arena, August 23rd to the 25th. See you there. Here are just a few of our club members' cars.
My name is Don Scarf. This is our 1935 Ford three-window coupe, which we purchased about 10 years ago. The first step in the construction was to remove the body from the frame and reinforce the vital areas. The center section of the frame had to be widened to accommodate a turbo 400 automatic transmission. Exterior body has been kept as close to original as possible. The body required extensive repairs, which turned out to be a real nightmare for a fellow club member who also happened to be my body man. New panels had to be fabricated and installed. The engine is a Chev 350 with an Eldebrock aluminum high-rise and Holley 4-barrel carb. This power is transferred to a 1971 Ford Cougar 9-inch differential. The exterior color we chose was a 1969 Corvette Hugger orange. About the only exterior change was the addition of a power antenna. The interior has been done in an oyster-colored crushed velvet material. Some of the interior changes were the addition of tinted safety glass, sunroof, power windows, tilt steering wheel, lowered and filled dash, CB radio, and for the long drives, an AM/FM cassette radio. Also done in crushed velvet is the rumble seat area. The rumble seat area comes in very handy for those extra passengers. Now let's go cruising.
Be hot about you. Bruce Moody. I own this 1948 Ford Club Coupe, which I purchased 1 year ago. The wheels are wire baskets with extra wide white wall radial tires. Plans are to put a Nova front end in it and red crush interior with power windows, tinted glass, and tilt steering wheel. Paint will be black cherry with light candy apple red flames on the front.